I can't even see you.
This is crazy.
It's so dark. Hello.
Bueller.
A fly. Okay. Are you gonna say it?
Hi, Jake. It's Ferb Day. What do you call sheep without
That's
legs?
That's what that means.
That is not what that means. No, it isn't. Chris, what do you call sheep without legs?
A cloud. What do you call a sheep without legs?
A cloud. Chris, what do you call sheep without legs?
A cloud. What do you call sheep without legs?
A cloud. What do you call sheep without legs?
A cloud. What do you call a sheep without legs?
A cloud. What do you call sheep without legs?
A cloud. What do you call a sheep without legs?
A cloud. What do you call sheep without legs?
A cloud. What do you call sheep without legs?
A cloud. What do you call sheep without legs?
I can't go faster than that.
Come on. What do you call sheep without legs?
Cloud. What do you call sheep without legs?
A cloud. What do you call sheep without legs?
A cloud, when he goes through the other
side. What are you doing? Bravo.
Bop.
See, we've eliminated the need for language.
Hi, Jake, it's Ferb Day.
That's the worst.
Looks like silt.
It is silt, yeah. Very silty.